What about all the different variations of fonts? A font family, or even a family of families, can contain dozens of variations. First, Roboto actually has four distinct font families, including a condensed, monospace, and even an older slab serif family. Within each font family, you have a variety of weights. Font weight is the relative thickness of each letter. The most common weights are regular and bold, but really great fonts will come in light, thin, regular, medium, bold, or black. And now these can go by different names, like semi-bold or ultra-thin. Weights often also get numbers assigned to them from 0 to 1,000, where the thinnest weights have something like 100 value, and the darkest or the thickest weights have a 900 or 1,000 value. And finally, each of these weights normally has a normal and an italic style. Now, when it comes to styling text in Android, the terminology is a little different. If you're using Roboto, text views have two attributes that let you customize the font: font family and text style. Font family lets you choose which family to use and the specific weight, such as thin or light. And text style lets you choose italics, but it also lets you make the text bold. You should generally avoid using text style to make text bold, and instead use the font family attribute, since you'll have more control over the exact weight to use. Also note that not every weight is available in every family. For example, as of this writing, Roboto Condensed doesn't include a thin and a black weight. Here's some sample code for applying a font family and text style. Here we're saying to use the condensed family, but italicized. And here are some other examples of values you can use for font family to set the font family or the weight, like thin, medium, and light. Now, one quick note with the condensed fonts, the Roboto condensed example here. You can squeeze a lot more text into the same horizontal space with these fonts, but condensed fonts can definitely be overused. They're not quite as legible and don't always look great with other wider fonts like Roboto Regular or, you know, even wider fonts than that. So definitely be careful when using condensed fonts as your font family.